The next one's a very gentle posture, Viparita Karani, so particularly good for any type of ailment. Very beneficial, and there's practically no contraindications for it. So if you're just watching Davina, sitting with her right buttock towards the wall, she then turns herself around, takes her legs up the wall. So by keeping the buttocks on the floor, touching the wall, without elevation, you can even do this. It's an inversion, but you can even do it if you're menstruating. And very nice to place the hands onto the lower abdomen. Viparita Karani. Or commonly known as legs up the wall pose, or even known as the fountain of youth pose. To release, we bend the knees and gently roll to the right side. So I'll let you decide which you'd like to do. You can do that posture if you like, or we're going to come into Salamba Savangasana, shoulder stand. So again, just watching Davina, she puts her blankets onto her mat. The blankets are used to help keep the neck safe so we don't strain the neck. We're going to do again just a beginner's variation of this. So by measuring the blankets out from the wall, a good generous hand distance from the wall. So that's done by just placing the hand onto the mat, spreading the fingers, and then checking that the top blanket lines up with the bottom one with the straight edges towards the middle of the room. The top blanket step back slightly from the one below. To come into it, same as in Viparita Karani, the right buttock towards the wall, and then gently turning as you take the legs up the wall. And just briefly, we'll show you this. So again, contraindicated if you menstruating, pregnant, had a sore back. Something you can't do it if you're pregnant, but just if you're a beginner, you wouldn't. From here, keeping the heels where they are, hinging on the heels as you bend the knees and taking the hips up. Keeping the eyes looking straight up, never turning the head. Always keeping the head straight. Palms onto the back, fingers pointing up. So ideally, feet together, knees together, and eventually forming a straight line from the knee to the shoulder. To release, taking the hands off the back, vertebrae by vertebrae, pausing, and then to release, knees to the chest, and we'll roll to the side. Okay, so if you'd like to, set yourself up with your blankets to the wall. If you prefer to not do the shoulder stand today, just coming into Viparita Karani. So taking a lot of care there, getting that distance. It's about 10 centimetres approximately, about 10 centimetres the blankets are from the wall. Sitting towards the left side of the blanket, right buttock to the wall, and then turn yourself around, legs up the wall. Check that your shoulders are about 2 to 3 centimetres back from the edge of the blanket. Ensure that you're nice and straight when you're ready, keeping the heels where they are, hinging on the heels as you raise the buttocks off the floor, pressing the soles of the feet into the wall. Palms onto your back. No strain in the neck. If there was a gentle stretch in the neck, fine, but eventually we can find that straight line from the knees to the shoulders without any strain in the neck at all. Salamba Savangasana. There are different variations for those in Viparita Karani. A very nice variation is to have a folded blanket. Can even take it lengthways into a threefold. And by lifting the buttocks off the floor, we can just slip that underneath the sacrum. How's that feel? Okay. So this is one of the postures, as long as it's comfortable for the neck, that you can actually stay quite a bit longer. Like I was saying with some of the postures earlier, anything from 5 breaths to 5 minutes. Of course, it's one that you want to build up slowly. But actually, after years of practice, to build yourself up to 15 minutes is very beneficial for the shoulder stand. But for the first year or two, if you can build up to 5 minutes, it's good. But for now, we'll release now. So taking the hands away and just vertebrae by vertebrae, coming down. Pausing for a moment, and then we can take the knees into the chest. gently rolling to the right side, coming up to sitting.